my base is almost finished, and then I'm gonna start really starting to wreck you. Where are you gonna move to?
I don't know. I just put that base there just in case if I want to go back to it, you know, add some updates to it. What the muck?
What?
I think I know where the cave is.
Is it a giant hole?
No, but there was something that was coming out of the cave. And it's Bonnie! Dear God, what is it? Oh my God! Trent, I am not kidding. I see the beast that's in the cave. The beast that's supposed
can
to be
I have
in,
a,
the beast that's supposed to be in the cave? It's out! Seriously?
Can I have a little bit more description?
It has arms coming out of its body. It has...
It's
no
fat.
Face. No, it has no face and it has a big head, but it doesn't look like it has a head. Oh my God. I don't want to get close to that thing. I think that thing is dangerous.
Touch it.
No! Stupid! Dude, look at what this thing can do! Oh my God. It has... Ugh, those arms look like tentacles, and he has multiple... He has three legs! He has three legs!
My tree just exploded in midair.
And he's going around in circles. Oh dear God, why? My shadow scared me. Trent, I am not kidding. This thing is literally out.
Did you just say that your shadow scared you?
Yes, for some reason I got scared by my own shadow when I keep looking at this thing. Oh my God. How did it get out? Where's the cave? Is it close by or something? Oh, it's making a terrible roar.
Whatever it is, I'm sure it can't be that bad.
It's powerful, Trent. It destroyed a tree with one punch!
It's punching trees now.
It destroyed a tree with one punch, and it was heading straight for me, but now I lost it. Dear God.
Go find it.
I already found it! I'm not going back near that thing!
Sure you are.
Make me!
Go play with it.
This is my video. I get to decide if I want to go near it or not. I'm not going near it. I don't know what this thing can do. I have to come up with a strategy before I can even come near it.
Wimp. Everybody in the chat, put hashtag wimp.
Go ahead, kill of an unworthy death. Go get died of an unhonorable death for all I care. I'm being smart.
I'll go over there and touch it.
Go ahead. You might survive only a few hits with those mods, but I don't think you can stay alive forever with that thing. And I just found a waterfall.
I don't have mods. What are you talking about?
Those upgrades. I tried to look for them in the menu. I saw no upgrades. And when I see... Never mind. Talking to you is like talking to a brick wall.
What are you talking about? You obviously have mods.
Oh.
Everybody has mods. Or
not
skill
upgrades.
Not for
this! Not for this game, no!
Yeah, skill upgrades is a thing.
There is no skill upgrades in my book. And
everybody, you're freaking lying to me.
You're lying to me! All I got is bestiaries!
You're treating me like I'm an idiot, and I don't appreciate it.
Oh, the bestiaries are these! Oh, they're the natives! Why did I not know that? Man. All I have are notes, animals, plant life, herb healers, how to make stuff, bestiaries, and all of this other stuff that doesn't help me with that thing. I found the snow biome. I think I just heard it. Now I'm terrified to go back. I was gonna start off an episode just to find a new base so I can actually live there, so I can find the cave. But boy, I don't know if I should take that back or not.
You're such a wimp. Just do it.
Then what would that be? It'll be a worthless death. I will just lose all my items.
Yeah, point for me.
But on the other hand, I might be closer to the cave than I ever thought. Huh. So the cave has got to be nearby, because that's usually where the thing hangs out. Is that the same campsite that I was at? It is!
A rabbit just ran into my fire and became my dinner.
The cave has got to be close by. Hear it. I think it's still in the Oh boy. Now it's walking around. Still in circles.
Oh my god. Something with legs is walking? Oh god. Ice, if it's walking, you better get out of there. Son of a bitch.
Oh god, please tell me he's not heading straight for me.
It's just freaking beautiful now, isn't it?
Is he actually heading straight for me? I can't tell! He is... I only got 3 arrows. Better make them last. Hit or miss. Oh, I think I hit it.
Oh god. A little bit too hot right there.
Did he just reflect it? No, counter it. Oh boy, he's mad. Tell me he's not actually walking towards me. He's walking towards me. Oh dear. I can't kill it with my bow and arrow. And I've just run out of arrows. From. If you're all actually seeing this, I think you actually all would agree with me that this thing should not be messed with, because I have no idea how to take it down.
I'm gonna walk up to it and hit it with my axe. Here, I'm coming to you. I'm gonna hit it. I'm gonna walk up to it and kill it.
Wait, is it actually gone?
Don't let it leave, because I'm coming.
Wait,
I want to show you how.
No, wait. I'm following it. I'm following it. See where it's going. Maybe it'll lead me straight up to the cave.
I'm just going to show you how weak you're truly being right now.
Gaming and real life are sometimes the same thing. And you cannot be a god 24/7, which you know. Oh my god, it evolved!
Natives down here have different, shelters.
No, it didn't! Oh, great, now the queen is out! There's a woman with spider legs walking towards him.
Oh my god, would you stop being a wimp?
I'm telling you what I'm saying. You're the one who's being a whip, who's all the way over there trying to be safe from the danger.
Oh, but then how are the hills safe, he said.
Well, you get
no tools, he said.
Higher chance of getting cold, being frozen alive, cold water that can easily freeze you alive. Yeah, Trent, it's a lot safer up there.
Yeah, but it's a lot safer down here where human spider thingies are alive. That makes it safe, right?
Where are they going? The queen spider came from this direction. Surely there must be a cave here.
I'm coming. I'm gonna be really disappointed if I get up here and then find out there's absolutely no spider cave thing. I think I know what you're talking about, too.
I found a paint can.
Paint yourself. Okay, stop moving, because I'm coming to you, unless you're chasing it.
Oh my god, there's a baby.
Oh, you're being such a wimp right now.
Oh my god, that must be the child.
Hi, Ice, you see me?
The other two went up ahead, but I could follow them easily. Look at this!
Oop.
Where is it going? Jeez! Ah! I died.
That's unfortunate.
The baby literally attacked me. Toto list? Trent, please, I need help.
Oh, that's creepy.
Trent, I need help, please, help me!
Oh, that's scarring.
Trent,
oh,
please!
Oh, that's you?
I'm dying! Help! Thank you. Did you see it?
Yeah, this thing?
Yeah, that baby, it literally killed me with one hit.
Really? It's just a
there
baby. I don't think it's
Trent.
I don't think it's gonna do that much. I mean, it just hit me and it didn't kill me.
Trent.
I think he's just having a bad day.
Trent! If you want to see those two things, they're right over there. Look! Trent.
I just killed it.
Trent, they're right over there. Look. See? Look. There they are. Both of them.
Where?
Follow me! They're right there, see? They're
oh,
walking!
Cool!
Do you see them now?
Yeah.
And you call me a liar.
You guys sound like you're in pain. You also kinda look it.
What's a to-do list?
Hey, I can press E on you!
Oh my
What can I do to you? E.
They're enemies.
I can press E on you, why? No, leave me alone. Stop it. Why can't I press E on you? I want to know. I'll find them. Whatever. I'll kill you then. Okay, can you guys please knock it off?
Are you near? Are you? Oh! There's another baby. Are you fighting them right now? I'm gonna use my flare gun to help you, alright? Oh my god, there's another baby! Shoot. I got it!
Yeah, it's burning. Hey, they're both burning now. That one's scorched and is still going.
Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine. Like I said, you were just being a wimp about it.
I'm being smart! I'm trying to weaken them so you can easily beat them!
Oh, it's this one that's dropping the babies.
Oh dear. Get away! Burn! Burn, demons from hell! Oh jeez.
Got it.
Flip. Nice job. You're not bad. Oh jeez. You wanna kill it or me?
Yeah, good.
Oh jeez. It's still alive.
What's that? So do you wanna go exploring with me or not?
Alright, well, since you helped me, how about I treat you for some dinner?
I actually don't need dinner.
I'm hungry.
I'm not, I'm full. You just run up on it and kill it with an axe, are you freaking kidding me right now?
Yeah, why?
Well, usually they don't barely stand still long enough for you to even get a good look at them.
I took my chance. Both came from this. They all came from this direction over here.
I almost look for a cave in the side of the mountain, boy.
You think the cave could be around here?
Possibly.
Well, they all came from this direction. Then, where did they all begin? Like, where could they have started the travel? Okay.
Do you have coins?
No, why?
Because I need some. Do you have... Raccoons are in the game! I'm trying to kill it, but I lost it.
I kill another deer! I am low on
hunger. Why is there so many ponds up here?
Trent, I am low on hunger. Please, I need to eat.
Okay, I'll come up here.
Here. I'm trying to think. Where could all of those monsters could have begun? Like, they all started coming from this direction, but then stopped. But then I don't know where.
Oh, I got a new bestiary.
Oh, nice.
Very tough and fast. Watch out for jumping attacks. Fire or explosive could be effective. Baby, weak but deadly in large numbers. Try to keep moving and avoid their jumps.
I got nothing.
Arms, very tough and aggressive. Explosives are effective.
I got the baby.
And pale. It's faster and stronger. Need to use fire or use a weapon against them. Slow axes won't do any good.
I got the baby. I'm glad to see that you got some information that we can use to defeat those things next time.
Oh, by the way.
What?
Here you go. Cook your dinner.
Thanks. Well. Okay. Want some? Oh, yeah, you're
no, I'm good.
Never mind.
I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. If you liked it, I think that personally, you should hit that like button. And was that you who got a Steam message?
I don't know why.
I got a message. Oh.
Oh, hello.
Oh, yeah, I can see him on your finger. Oh, look, there's one on mine too. Hit it. Oh. But I'm gonna leave this episode here, boys. So,
okay,
if you liked it, and you got baked, get it, because I'm a potato, I might make that my new outro. If you baked it, that should be my outro, because if you bake it, but if you baked it, slap that, like, wait, no, if you liked it, bake that like button, that's gonna be my new outro. If you liked it, bake that like button in the bake, like a bake. So bake. How long has this been out of frame?
I don't know.
My game has been completely out of frame this whole recording.
I think mine's okay. I'm looking around. No, that ain't it. Oh, Thane is playing War Thunder.
Alright, well, I'm gonna leave this episode here, so if you liked it, bake that like button. Goodbye, everybody.
Don't worry, I'm not running off. I'm trying to see if the cave is right around here.
Hello, everybody. Welcome back.
I'm down
so
here.
So if you remember from last episode, we're looking for a cave. Where's down here?
Right down here where the...
Oh, I see your name tag.
Yeah, I see yours. I'm trying to figure out how did they get from all... trying to figure out where did they come from around that island.
Coming in hot! Ice, I need help.
What happened?
I fell.
I thought you said you're fall resistance.
So did I.
Looks like your little upgrades didn't last very long, huh?
Apparently not.
I'm on it. Just give me a minute. Oh my word. You're literally hanging on the edge of a cliff. Trent, brace yourself.
What?
Brace yourself for impact when you fall.
Hi! Oh!
That's what I meant. Brace yourself.
Getting up was so weird. It, like, felt like he was getting up and falling back.
You were! You were falling down the hill. Let's see.
Sploosh. Alright, let's go over here and see if they wouldn't have crossed the river anywhere.
That can't be.
Why not?
Because this is where we were. See?
Hey, look, some natives. Hey, that's weird. There's two natives here. But they're two different. Hey guys. Hey, I got a question for ya. Would you guys happen to know where some... Would a girl-looking thing or a man thing with a bunch of arms would be from?
Wow.
Do you happen to know? Up north? Hey, would you guys happen to know where a nice man is? He had a crap ton of arms. Do you know where he came from? Okay, bye.
I'm trying to figure... I don't think it's that far away, Trent.
I found the cave.
You found it?
No, I'm just kidding. I really wanted that to happen where it'd be like, I don't think it'd be over there. Found it.
Hold on, I'll catch up with you in a minute. Where could the cave be? Oh, wouldn't it be awesome
there's another new camps.
You found another camp?
No, but usually they are.
Oh. I'm climbing up the hill.
Seriously? Another boar!
Oh, a blue jay. Nice. No caves. No nothing. But they just couldn't teleport here, would they? It might be possible that these things have teleporting abilities. But we can't tell yet. If I was a cave, where would I be?
You're gonna have to say that this marks something. Because I don't think they'd just put a random pole with a spike on it, or a random pole with a skull on it out here. I'm gonna have to say there's something around here that they're trying to mark.
Whoa. That is kind of creepy. Can we take this down and take the skull? Are you leading me to your base?
No. Of all the places I could take you, why would I take you to my base? So that you could destroy it?
Why
so
would
that
I?
So that I could kill you? No. Seriously though, I'm actually looking for the cave.
So am I, but the cave couldn't be this far away.
Sure it could. Get your snowshoes on. It wouldn't be this high up, it wouldn't be in the snow.
Then where are you going?
Back down into the regular lands.
Oh my word, I've been trying to catch up with you. Oh no, now my skin is turning blue. Oh, don't worry.
Jesus, if your skin is turning blue that fast, good God, you might need some help. Hey, guys, do you happen to know about a cave system? Hey, guys, do you know about a cave system?
And I don't think they speak our language.
Fine, douchebags, leave me alone then. I was gonna invite you to my cookie sale.
I'm trying to run behind you, they're trying to chase you down.
Huh, whatever. They can be that way then.
Honestly, Trent, slow down!
Man. What? I'm just trying to look for a cave.
What are you? The Flash or something?
Yes.
How are you so fast?
Exactly what I am.
Get lost.
Stupid. There's this thing you can get called running.
I have it.
Then what you need is this thing called stamina.
I have that too.
Well, then you should be running.
It takes time for my stamina to charge.
How dear.
Meow. Is the pole making you faster? The spear. What does the cave? What does the cave look like? I mean, just so
a
we.
A small hole in the ground.
That's not what I meant. Like, how do we know it's the right cave?
Oh, we won't. It'll just be a small hole in the ground, and we gotta kind of guess. But trust me, when I say that if we find a cave, we'll know if it's the right.
Why
cave.
Why are we heading back?
Because we just did one big circle.
Side.
Ye of little faith!
Turtle! Turtles!
Here's a turtle. Hello, little buddy. Stab. Stab.
I have.
See? I told you so.
You found it?
No, but they have weird shelters up here.
Oh my word, that looks like a shoe!
Right?
Wait. Maybe they have some information about our son.
Hi, excuse me, does anybody in here have any information? Looking for, a kid?
I found one of the missing passengers.
I highly doubt that. Where? I don't see him where.
This.
What?
The torso behind you! Hanging up!
What? Oh, God, oh. Oh, Jesus.
And look!
Oh, God.
Some of the suitcases!
Ooh, cool.
I found a watch.
Ooh, give me that. Give me it.
Wait a minute. Watch. Equip.
Get some coins. We need coins.
Come by.
And then give me that watch, and I can make a bomb, and we can blow open a hole I found in the cave.
I just noticed.
What?
If I'm a cannibal, that'll be helpful on the way. So this must be where one of the passengers have died. Oh, there's some more in the water! I'm going down. Watch your step. See, look.
Oh, what did I find? Oh my God!
They're all in the water. What'd you find?
No. Ice.
Wait, I'm coming. I'm coming. Hold on.
Ice.
What?
Come here. Come to me.
Hold on. I got some more.
Look
cloth.
What I saw. Oh boy. Ice.
Oh, a crocodile.
Two of them, actually.
Get away! Get away!
I got him.
Make them fear you before you make before they before
Got
you
it.
Fear them. Good. I'm near death. Oh, I'm recovering. Trent, look. When you're done. There's some backpacks in the water.
Backpack.
Get right here.
I'm actually scaring a freaking crocodile. If that doesn't say badass, I don't know what does, yo.
I got some more cloth. That's kind of cool. Shoes. I just poisoned myself.
And that was very smart.
Oh, I found some more cloth. Where are they? Oh, I get. Oh, and a candy bar. Nice.
I'm full on armor from those two things. Hello. I need to find, Ice, if you can find some coins, that's what I need. Ooh, circuit board.
What can all these items mean? You think that the, do you think that the cave could be nearby here or something?
I don't know, but I do know that I desperately want to find some coins.
What are the coins for?
Making a bomb.
Oh, nice.
Why can't I climb this?
That's odd, I can climb.
You're in me, by the way.
We're both in each other. Oh, what did you find?
I found that you pushed me off.
Sorry.
No, you're not.
I am!
No, you're not!
There's more over there. There's more all around, you know.
I need to wash off. Sploosh.
Here, look. There's another one right there. You have that one. Come here.
You break her heart, I break your neck.
Trent.
What?
There's one right here. Climb this.
Yeah, I already checked it. That's when I saw the alligators. God, monitor lizards are pretty tame compared to those freaking alligators.
Oh, there's ones in the open water, so that's what they are. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna check the ones that are in the open water. Oh, there's another one.
Please find some coins.
I think I already did, but I didn't check. Here, you check those two, I'll check this one.
Hey, how come this guy has a noose on the back of his shelter?
Oh, no.
Is he planning on using that for, like...
Ooh, a
tying
medicine,
up
a candy
dead
bar?
Animal carcasses?
What else? That's it.
Hey, look, I'm in his shelter. Ha ha ha. Look, I'm a native.
Oh, that's one way to get down. How can I get all these backpacks that are in the water? Did you get any?
I found some cloth. And some
nice. That'll be helpful. Aw, man, I can't climb this.
I found some medicine.
Oh, I have to get down. Okay.
You Alley-oop.
There we go, now I'm in. Alright.
Did you check this one?
Uh-oh. What's wrong?
What is this? I don't know what I'm holding. I think it might be dynamite. Throw! Ah! I'm holding another one!
I think it's a flare!
Get out of my hands! I have another one!
Trent!
Oh, there's another one!
Trent! What are you doing?
They were in my hand and they were scaring me, so I threw them away.
Trent! Those are flares!
Yeah, I know.
Why'd you throw them away? They could be helpful destructing the enemies!
Yeah, I know, they were in my hand, so I had to throw them.
Unbelievable.
Did you find coins yet? Did you make yourself useful and find coins? Check your inventory, it should be next to your,
I will check
backpack
when I am done. This one is fully empty.
Check right now. Okay. Or not.
Ow. I'm landing too close to the shallow water.
Backpack.
Well, if you wait, I will do it. Thank you.
Alright, I'll be right back.
Oh, I found cash! Oh, I got a flare. You have a water skin. That'll help me make a canteen. All right. Now that I have this, yes, that'll be so helpful. Thank you. All right. How many minutes have I been recording on this? 38 minutes.
Okay,
I have 7 cash.
No, I need coins.
Oh, use the stroke fire. Oh.
Do you have coins?
No, that's all I have. Oh, plus
ice.
I made a water skin.
Yay.
You do know what it's for, right? Where are you? Oh.
I need those coins, Ice.
I don't have
also,
any.
Also, you said you have a watch, right?
That I have.
Okay, keep that, because I need that too. And then I got my circuit boards.
I made a water canteen out of deer fur. Where are you going?
I want to show you something.
Oh, hello, dear. Goodbye.
Come with me.
Are you taking me to the graveyard?
Maybe. Just tell me when you're getting cold.
I'm already cold. You're cold and wet. Build a fire to get dry. Is this the graveyard?
Not exactly.
Oh, this is a log cabin.
Eat up. We leave in the morning.
Alright. I'm gonna make those deer shoes again.
Do you have,
set up defenses? Why does this need to set up defenses? Find the missing plane passengers. Hold on just a minute. Seriously.
Here, do you want some snowshoes?
Yeah, I'm looking how to make my own, so that way I can have 5 sticks and 2 ropes.
I can give you that stuff.
Wait, what was that?
What?
Didn't you hear that? It sounded like a squeal. need... How much does it make to make a rope? Okay, I made two ropes. I need some shoes. I mean, sticks. How many sticks do you have?
Shh. I hear that too.
One stick.
Shoot. I can hear that. I gave you six.
Sure.
Positive.
What the?
What?
Tell me you did not hear that.
No. I didn't hear whatever you're freaking out about.
It sounded like squeals.
I did hear it before, but now I don't.
It sounded like it's close. Trent, I am not kidding. I literally heard it.
Yeah, we all go insane sometimes.
No, I literally heard a squeal in the mountains.
Am I standing on top of the snow right now?
Yeah, why? Am I?
Because you're not.
Oh, because I don't have those snowshoes.
Oh my god, that's so immersive! You actually sink into the snow. You don't, like, instantly just, like, glitch through it. You actually sink into the snow.
Trent, I only have one stick. I don't have enough to make snowshoes. I'm not lying.
I gave you six sticks.
But it says here I only have one.
There. I just gave you nine sticks.
Where is it? Oh. Maybe you should have handed it to me one at a time. Maybe that's how it works. Now it says I have three! What on earth is going on? There we go. That'll work. Okay. I have four sticks. I need one more. There. That's enough. Oh my word, I just rose back onto the ground. So, where are those clear waters you've been telling me about?
Right here, follow me.
Is it far?
No.
Oh.
Also, there's this.
Where?
And then there's this, which is the desperate need of why I want bombs.
Could this be... Trent? I think this could be the cave.
No kidding, huh?
Okay, what does it take to make one?
Like I said, I need coins. Other than that, I'm good. Because you said you have, a watch.
Ooh, I'm freezing. Shoot. Okay, I filled up my canteen. Now I gotta go back and warm up. Because now I'm freezing. You know what we should do? Build up marker. Okay, let's see. Can I turn these into explosives? No.
I really need your coins, man.
I don't have any coins. All I have is dollars. Let me see. Tools. Crafting. Bombs. Simple bombs. a circuit board with alcohol, coins, and watch. Mine is with tree sap. Okay. Let's see. Explosives. Tree sap? Nope. Try getting the alcohol. Maybe that'll work.
Oh, maybe.
The booze, you know?
Yeah, I know. I know what you're talking about.
Maybe that's what you're missing.
Alright, I'll try a Molotov then.
No, not a Molotov. Combine the alcohol with the coins you have, with the circuit wire, and the watch I have.
I need coins.
Just try it.
I need coins. You have coins?
Here, take my watch.
Oh, this is perfectly good vodka.
Trent.
Nope.
Trent, try
my
this.
My right side, I'm
losing. Trent, take my watch.
Sure.
Now try building
yep.
it. Did you actually build it?
I'm not able to build it. I am missing coins. Other than that,
how
I'm
many
able to build
coins?
It. Just one thing of coins. That's all I need.
So then we have to go back. Natives!
Hey guys. They're my neighbors.
They look like they want to attack us.
No, I don't think so.
Oh, they ran away.
Follow me. They actually followed me off the cliff.
I think they're... Yeah, they're running away.
Yeah, they're probably in pretty bad damage after that stunt.
I'm literally tempted to light this Molotov. Wait for me, I'm coming back down. Okay. So we have to look around down there to find the...
coins.
Yeah. Where'd you find the coins the last time?
They're just in suitcases.
And there's suitcases in the water! Shoot! I think there's some in there. Wait, do I have any? Okay, let me take a look around. Tooths, flare, snowshoes, plants, herbs, a photo, an old photo. 7 out of 8? How many photos are there?
Apparently 8.
We have to go in the water and actually swim to get the others. Oh, I found some more cloth.
Yeah, so did I. Seems like none of the cloth got taken.
Well, maybe we had too much cloth. I can make more rope. But how are we gonna swim in there to get the other suitcases? I just saw an E. Oh, it was a rock. Alligator! I'm leaving. Did you check up here? Oh, more booze. I'm gonna look up here, okay? See if I can find anything.
Okay.
Oh, I think I found something. No, I don't want to go back down. I saw. There it is, I got it.
You got coins?
No, it's a cassette. Oh, I need a player. I need a tape player. That's what
yes.
I have. All you need is a tape player. And a tennis ball.
Dang it, I got cash. I was so excited there. I was like, yes! No! Damn it!
Rest in peace. I'm gonna go try it. I'm gonna go swim in and see if I can actually unlock those suitcases.
Okay.
Just see where they are.
I'm exploring some more to see if I can't find something. Item added to to-do list.
Oh my god. I think I can push them up to the shore.
Find a way into the sinkhole? Where do you see a sinkhole?
Oh my god! I pushed it up to the shore! Man, no coins. Man.
Please leave me alone. I'm just a little boy. Please leave me alone.
Come on. I'm taking you out to shore. We need your money. We need your coins. Please, I beg you. Please. We need your help. Come on, backpacks. Come on. Come on, help. Where are you? I lost it. Well, there you are.
Hey, by the way, I brought my neighbors over for a cup of tea. Is that okay?
Are you coming back here? Or you're already
here? Huh?
You're already here.
Oh yeah, I told you that they were coming over for a cup of tea.
I managed to push two on shore, and they're both empty.
I got two claws.
Nice. Push in another one.
Oh, this one's open.
This one's close to the shore, if I could just keep pushing it. Man, it won't participate! Do a bit!
I think it might be empty. Got a battery. And floss. Can't I get something good?
I got meds and a flare. There's only two more. Correction, three more. I got this black one.
Medicine and claws.
No, don't you dare. More medicine and more cloth. Screw it, I'm getting cold. More. Yep, there's a... The fuck? What killed me? I'm low on health. What attacked me?
Aw, I gotta watch.
Well, that's helpful. I guess we have to make more. Is that
Why
it?
Why are coins so desperately hard to find? I'm looking, but it's
Piranhas! There's piranhas in this lake! Shoot!
There's piranhas in here?
lava. Okay. Something bit me.
Are you crocodile. Sure you're not starving?
No, I just remembered crocodiles could be in here, and I was too dumb to notice. I want to kill the fish. I can't pick it up. Why can't I pick
Ouch.
It up?
Oh, I want that. Oh, I want it so much.
I can't pick it up! I can't pick the fish up! I already checked there, there's nothing.
Really? Because it reset.
Really?
Yeah.
Here, let me. I know how to get up. It's empty.
No, it's not. I can see them. They're circuit boards.
I already took those circuit boards.
No, you didn't. I can see them.
Oh, unless we both can pick up the circuit boards. Here. You gotta dive. You gotta dive down and then press E. That's how I managed to climb up. Watch it, alligator.
I know. Hi.
Let's kill it.
Hi. No, he's a good guy. Hi, little alligator. Where's it going?
Nothing.
Oh, it's a nice attack animation. Oh yeah, because if crocodiles are anything, they're afraid. That's what crocodiles are. I don't know what crocodiles they studied to make this game, but whatever it was, they had terrible research.
There. Get the skin.
Go. Time to get myself some armor.
I have no armor. I'm literally...
How can there be no coins in this entire area?
What's with these strange houses?
Oh.
They're so odd.
They look like they'd be just enough to sleep in, and that's about it.
Or more than that.
Is that a sex joke?
Where'd you find those coins?
I told you, in suitcases.
Maybe I could pick... Wait, there's one unlocked. There's one locked. And I got meds. Can't carry any more rocks. Nothing. Can't carry any more... Socks? I just wanted to set socks.
What are the chances that we got on the one plane that doesn't carry change? Wait, what are the odds of that happening?
Maybe natives don't do their taxes.
I'm gonna end this video here. Bye-bye.
Yeah, me too. I have been recording for a while, so I think I'm gonna end this video here. Thank you so much for watching. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, share, comment, all the good stuff, and goodbye, everybody.